In this video, we're going to learn how to multiply in base 16, which is also called hexadecimal. Before we get started, let's compare the base 16 system to our base 10 or decimal system, which we're more familiar with. In base 10, the decimal system, we have digits 0 through 9. 7, 8, 9. In base 16, our hexadecimal system, or hex, we have digits 0 through 15. Once we get past 9, we begin to represent consecutive digits with letters. So 10 becomes A, 11 is B, 12 is C, 13 is D, 14 is E, and 15 is F. Suppose we want to multiply 2C1 times A5B in base 16. Remember, A equals 10, B equals 11, C equals 12, D equals 13, E equals 14, and F equals 15. We'll start by multiplying 1 times B, which gives us B. Then we'll multiply C times B. C times B, multiplying B times C, is the same as multiplying 11 times 12. So we work that out. And we get 132. Now we find out how many times does 16 divide into 132? 16 divides into 132 8 times, with a remainder of 4. So we write our remainder here, and then we carry the 8, which represents 8 groups of 16. Next, we multiply 2 times B, or 2 times 11, add the 8, that gives us 30. 16 divides into 30 1 time, with a remainder of 14, or E. So I write E here, and then I have one group of 16 which I carry over. Now I start my second row. Just like with multiplication in the decimal system, I start with a 0. Then I'll multiply 1 times 5, which equals 5. C times 5, which equals 60, because it's like saying 12 times 5. And I find out how many times does 16 divide into 60? Well, 16 divides into 60 3 times, with a remainder of 12, or C. So my remainder C goes here. Then I carry the 3, which is 3 groups of 16. 2 times 5 equals 10, plus 3 gives me 13. And I write that as D. Now I'll multiply my third row. I'll start with 2 zeros. Then 1 times A equals A. C times A is the same as saying 12 times 10, which is 120. So I need to find out how many times 16 divides into 120. 16 divides into 120. 7 times, with a remainder of 8. So I write the 8 here, and I carry the 7. Then finally, 2 times A equals 22. I'm sorry, 2 times A is 2 times A, that equals 20, plus 7, 16, multiplies into 27 one time with a remainder of 11, or B. So I write B, and I carry the 1. Now I add my rows. B plus 0 plus 0 equals B. 4 plus 5 plus 0 equals 9. E plus C plus A equals 36. And 16 goes into 36 2 times with a remainder of 4. So I write my remainder here. Carry the 2, which represents 2 groups of 16. Now 2 plus 1 plus D plus 8 is 24. 16 divides into 24 one time with a remainder of 8. So my remainder of 8, carry the 1. 1 plus B equals C. And then we have 1. So now I know that 2C1 times A5B in base 16 equals 1C849B. I hope you found this video helpful. In our next video, we'll look at division in different bases. See you next time.